Based on the following diagram, would the following be true? All right, well, angle WDE, which is that angle right there, is equal to angle NPD, NDP, NDP, because vertical angles are congruent. So I have to be careful here. Vertical angles are congruent. That's correct. But these two angles are not vertical angles. They form a K. All right, so is it true? It's false, because these are not vertical angles. All right, those are not vertical angles. Maybe I write down do not form an X.